Well, there's two things that solve every problem. Money and explosives. I've got an idea!